what happened is the people are just celebrating on the streets. Come with me. In Parliament, they read a letter that Robert Mugabe, the leader of nearly 37 years, who's been under pressure from the military, who's been under pressure from the people and everyone else in this country, has finally let go. He let go willingly. And just look at the scenes over here. They're partying in the streets, Brooke. 3 decades of under power of Robert Mugabe. In this country. Now, after a week of tense times and military on the streets, Brooke, we're having the street party here in Zimbabwe, the ruler for all of this time that's ruled this country with an iron fist. He is gone. And these are the scenes in Harare, Brooke. Take a look.
David, I just wanted to sit on the picture for a second. We're still live. I mean, this is extraordinary. These people, can you tell me what are they singing, and where is Robert Mugabe's wife?
Robert Mugabe's wife is in detention, and people thought he would hold on forever because he is in detention too. There was going to be a lengthy proceeding of impeachment against him. He buckled under the pressure. And these are the scenes because people know Zimbabwe has been under the decision of Robert Mugabe for all this time. In a grand military coup. He is now. These are the scenes.
Okay, we're going to have to pull away, but I think we all understand here in the United States, David McKenzie in Harare, just after 37 years of rule. These are the scenes on the streets. Robert Mugabe out. Look at that.